So we're shooting here at a 100-yard range. That's what we have here at the camp. And for those who like to shoot long distance or try out their rifles, we also have a 1,000-yard range up the road here, about a mile.
So it's October 7th, 2017. We're here in northeastern Wyoming, heading out for the first morning of our pronghorn antelope hunt with Trophy Ridge Outfitters. Got a whole herd of antelope here. There's two groups. It'll be hard to see on there. There's gotta be 30 plus animals out there. We're probably 500 yards away. There are a couple of nice bucks. Hopefully they'll feed over that ridge, and then we can do a little stalk and get up on the hill. Where is he?
He's down.
Is he down?
Yeah.
Shot this pronghorn 491.
495.
495 marks the Remington 700 and that Husky Moth at Trophy Ridge Outfitters here. What an awesome hunt! They're just incredible.
He's got good mass.
Yeah.
He does.
Good.
Nice coat.